Pennsylvania has now topped 6,000 COVID-19 deaths. The state reported 61 new deaths today, bringing the statewide total to 6,014. One more death was reported today in Allegheny County, 169 in all. The only local county with a higher death rate has been Beaver County, with 74 deaths among a smaller population. Overall, new case numbers are still trending downward.